Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all well. With the British Grand Prix this weekend, I thought we'd do 12 laps around Silverstone. This is the SRH F1 version of the circuit, which got updated a couple of days ago. I'm also using their 2019 version of the car. Now, I've run a qualifier where it got taken out by Vettel, so I'm starting from 18th on the grid. But back here, I can see the start lights with the halo on, so I'm going to see if I can steal a few spots at the start. Should make for an interesting race starting back here, if I can at least survive. Totally bashed around then. Big lock up. Can we steal a spot without getting hung up on someone? I think we can. Is the car still turning? Yes, it is. Fair bit of damage. Hopefully, it's not too much to affect my race. Okay, 13th. See if we can squeeze through. Oh! You'd have to think that that Haas car is damaged to be wobbling around like that. Oh, a bit of rubbing there. Well, that was one heck of a lap down. Williams behind me bought that corner. I think we're in a good position though. I think we're in a good spot once we get DRS. We can get a better run out of here than this Haas car. Track there. There's Vettel, the one that took me out. Right, let's see if we can get past. Should come down hangar. Just stow. Messed that up a bit. Shocker then. I don't know if I'm going to get DRS. I think I'm a little bit too far away. No DRS detection. As I mess up the loop as well. But I'm almost going to get it behind me. Up to Vettel here. Through cops to Maggots and Beckett's. Super hard on the tyres through there. DRS on. Oh. giving up a spot. Wow. Okay, I've got to do better than that. That was average. If we can get a clean run through Cops all the way through to Chapel. Nope, that's not a clean run. Okay, we got DRS though. Some ground then. Definitely catching. These guys are making me work for it, that's for sure. Okay, let's get a good run out of left field, come on. That was good. Nice clean power all the way through then. Got on the power way earlier than he did. Well, clean pass, two cars. Down hanger. Pretty happy about that. Okay, so we're into the top 10. Let's see if we can hold it. With gear changes like that, I won't be. Oh, messed up the loop. Cracked under pressure. No DRS. And Vettel's got it. Guard this inside. Run out of left field here, come on. My finger is hovering over the DRS button the whole time. Get it that time though. Nearly hit a 129 though for the last lap. On the way to village. loop again. I missed out on DRS. Am I actually gaining? I think I'm losing. Get another good run out of left field, come on. Made up a fair bit of time then. About half a second through left field. A better run through cops. Normally I'd go through a little bit of track history, but I'm just trying to concentrate. Come on. No DRS again, I've got to get under a second. And they're just pulling away down hangar because they've got DRS. Trying to use all the track now. Tussle has helped. Come on. Got DRS now. No, no DRS. Must have missed the detection zone. Good run through here. Come on. Hit that DRS. Come on, come on, come on. Can't let that Ferrari get past me. Try and sneak this, come on. Can we get the draft? Through woodcut, come on, come on, come on. DRS, half a second, under half a second. Silverstone's not one of my favourite circuits, but when you get a race like this, it's pretty intense. No, no, no. Oh, man. Oh. Jag that. Oh, Ricardo, come on, mate. Go easy. That front left's really starting to load up now. I think we're going to see, yep, 78% wear already. Issue is now I don't have any DRS at all, and he'll have it, because he's so close. So I'm just going to have to play defense, I think. He's going to get DRS again, only 1/10 behind me. Hopefully the Renault will fight with him. Yep, Sainz has got past. See if we can keep him at half a second. So much quicker through Beckett and Chapel than I am. If anyone's interested, the McLaren GT3 wheel's holding up pretty well. I've noticed it's a fair bit noisier wheel than my CS Elite PS4, probably because there's a fair bit more plastic in this, so ripple strips make themselves known a lot more. But other than that, I've had no issues whatsoever, no issues with the shifters yet, so hopefully that doesn't start to plague me. I'm very happy with it, especially for racing open wheelers. Love it with these cars and all the Tatus cars that have just been released. Absolutely brilliant. And the quick release is a godsend. One lap to go. Pretty intense so far. Guys have enjoyed it. Other than that first lap was a bit of a mess. Total brain fade then. That was very lucky that I even broke. Renault's back. They can hold him off. Hard on the brakes there. Get it to turn. So in 12 laps we're down to 71% on the front left. Just absolutely cops of flogging around Silverstone. Oh, he's right there too. Wow. Whew. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, and I will be sure to upload more content soon. Thanks everyone. Bye.